Hello, I'm Jim Wright. The Common Core state standards include many goals, but here's an especially important one taken from the Grade 5 English and Language Arts standards. When reading informational texts, students will be able to identify main ideas and supporting details, and also be able to summarize those texts. Okay, so what's a good classroom intervention that targets main idea? Read-Ask-Paraphrase, RAP, RAP, is an easily memorized cognitive strategy that any student can use when they're reading informational text. It trains them to extract the main idea and key supporting details of any paragraph and put that information into their own words. First, materials. The student will need a copy of the Read-Ask-Paraphrase recording sheet that you see pictured. I'll give instructions at the end of this video on how you can download this sheet for use with your students. Now, directions. When reading each paragraph in an informational text passage, the student is trained to apply the following three-step cognitive strategy. Step 1, read. The student first reads that paragraph. Step 2, ask. The student then next asks themselves, what is the main idea of the paragraph? And what are two key details that support the main idea? Step 3, paraphrase. The student then puts into their own words the main idea and two supporting details that they just found. They jot down that text summary into the blank provided on that Read, Ask, Paraphrase sheet. It is important to note, by the way, that in this step, the student is expected to paraphrase the content, not just copy sections of the reading verbatim. The student continues to apply this three-step Read, Ask, Paraphrase sequence to each paragraph until they've completed the entire passage. One advantage of the Read-Ask-Paraphrase intervention is its simplicity and portability. It can be used in any classroom with information text of any type. A second advantage is that the student serves as the interventionist, making this a feasible strategy to use in middle and high school classrooms. A final plus for this approach is that teachers can collect completed Read-Ask-Paraphrase sheets to verify that the student is using the strategy correctly and consistently. Not bad. Read-Ask-Paraphrase can be used as an effective strategy with individual students. However, teachers may also want to train their entire class to use it, both to improve comprehension of assigned readings and to build student skills in locating main idea. For example, an instructor who assigns a challenging reading as homework may also require that all students complete and turn in a Read-Ask-Paraphrase sheet summarizing that reading. So, if you have students who are not able to efficiently extract main idea and supporting details from their assigned reading, Read, Ask, Paraphrase might be the intervention that you would want to try. If you want to download free instructions and an interactive Read, Ask, Paraphrase form, just go to this web address and look for the title of this Intervention Pathways video, Read, Ask, Paraphrase. I'm Jim Wright. Thanks for watching.